I'm just gonna take this down and wash it. Gotta love the bees. Okay guys, I got the capacitor changed out. My two brown wires went to the capacitor. I looked on the schematic here, not schematic, the little chart here, and I'm using the 1/3 horsepower. I used a 10 microfarad capacitor, and the high wire is either the medium high or medium low. I have my choice, so I'm gonna, so I chose the medium high, and I put medium low on the furnace or the heating speed. So let's try this. Okay, so you can see I still have my wires all loose and everything. It's just because I'm just going to test this. I want to see if I got this spinning in the right direction and if I have it wired up right. It's not like there's a wiring diagram or anything. So so I got this running through. I got 120 wire here, and my other 120 wire will come either from heat or from cool when those energize. So I got my green and reds jumped out, and I took the cooling call off. So we're gonna fire this up and see if we're just going in the right direction. So. We are going the right direction. That's good. And it works. It's even better. All right, let's get these wires cleaned up with some zip ties and some cutters. And try to make this look nice. Day today, about here outside it says 73, but I would probably give that another degree for inside, about 71, 72 inside. We got about a 22 degree split. I'm happy with that. Customer's gonna be happy with that.